from the secret strings by Respighi, right? By the Chamber Orchestra of New York and a real Respighi scholar who worked on it.
I held my breath while I did the heat gun.